Hey guys, welcome back for another bath bomb demo. Okay, so look at this massive bath bomb. This one is from Halo's Bath and Body, and it's like a giant brick. It's like a stepping stone. It's crazy big. Okay, so the last one I did of hers, I think it was the waffle bomb. It was a pound, and it was, think about, remember the bath art that one had. Now, the one I did before that was the Heartbreaker. That one was 2 pounds. This one is 4 pounds. I can't even imagine the bath art that's going to come out of this. Look at all those little speckles and embeds, and I can't imagine the layers that are inside this thing. So this is called Somebody Loves You, and it's scented in verbena, sweet grass, and salty sea notes. It's super fresh and bright and springy. It smells like along the lines of one of those like spring rain, fresh, like laundry detergent type scents, but it's a real pretty scent. It's perfect for spring. So I like it. I like it. It's not like florally or anything like that. It's just a really, really pretty spring scent. So I'm going to put this thing in the water, and I guarantee you it's going to float. It's crazy. And it's like, it's so heavy. It's crazy. So we're going to put it in the water and just watch some awesome bath art. It's crazy that he's floating like that. It's crazy. I can't believe it. Like, he doesn't even want to go under it at all. Like, that hurt my elbow putting it in. Thank you. gosh, you guys, I can't believe that bath art. I can't believe how long that bomb lasted. When it hit that 25-minute mark, I had to dunk him in. And he was still going to go strong for I don't know how long. So I can't wait to get in my bath and see what color water we have here. Wow. Just wow. There's still a couple little chunks left in here. Good grief. And he wasn't going to crush either. He was solid. Okay, so it looks like it's a really dark gray. Now, that doesn't bother me considering the show that we got because we have like every single color in the rainbow. You guys saw that mixed together. So that makes sense that that's the color bath water that we have. But I mean, it's like a steel gray. I mean, it's not like brown or anything. It is like 100% dark gray. Okay, and it smells really, really strong too. Can y'all believe that bath art? I swear, that might be, I don't know, I've had some awesome bath art, but I mean, I just could not believe those swirls. Okay, well, I'm gonna grab just a quick shower and get in here before this water gets cold. It was really hot, and now it's just, it's warm still, but. So I'm going to hop in, pun intended, and then I'll let you guys know how it was afterwards. Oh, I got to cut on the jets first. I forgot. Okay, I'll be back in just a second.
Yeah, something tells me this is definitely going to have bubbles. I mean, my back is sore from videoing that, I swear. I mean, y'all know I have a bad back anyway, which is why I have this tub with the jets. That is why I installed a jetted tub. So, okay, I'm not gonna let these run too much because I don't wanna have too many bubbles. But, whew, that was so awesome. Okay, guys, so this is definitely a bubbler and I would not recommend necessarily using this whole bath bomb unless you want that show, but you'll still get an awesome show with just part of it. But I'm gonna cut these off and grab my shower and then I'll let you guys know how it was when I'm done.
All right, guys, so I'm done with my Somebody Loves You bath from Halo's Bath & Body. And like I've said before, when there's pink down in my bathtub, it looks like the Cat in the Hat has been here. It surprises me that there's pink down there because of that dark gray water, but I guess that's just from all the color and embeds in the bath bomb. And it's just like a powdery residue, so I'm sure it's gonna rinse right down. So I did check the price of this bath bomb, and it's $18.99, and I just cannot believe that for this 4-pound bath bomb, it's not even $20, so that's a really good deal. The scent is lingering in my bathroom and I do feel very moisturized. The water was really, really soft and you could definitely get several baths out of this bath bomb or just chuck it in like I did and get some awesome bath art. But either way, you're going to get a lot of color. So definitely check out her website. I will have all of her links listed down below and she's just the sweetest. So she's got an awesome Instagram account and she's very accessible. And if you have any questions, just hit her up and I'm sure that she'll get right back to you. So let me know, guys, what you thought about this demo. I thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.